Hello everyone. Today we will be celebrating the festival of Eid in grades 4 to 10. Before we start with the lesson plan, the value and focus for this time is going to be respect. Ask the children the following questions in order for them to understand the activity before we start with the art activity. So this is picture 1. What do you see in this picture? We see people hugging, they are celebrating, they have smiles on their face. They're outside a mosque. What do you think they're celebrating? They're celebrating the festival of Eid. Picture 2, show them a picture of the mosque. What do you see in this picture? This is a mosque. Have you ever been to a mosque? Some will say yes, some will say no. What do you see in a mosque? We see big pillars, we see a big round roof, we see beautiful designs, we see people praying, we see beautiful lights in a mosque. Ask them what this is. This is a picture of inside of a mosque. What do you see inside the mosque? We see beautiful carpets. We see beautiful designs on the window. We see beautiful designs on the roof. So today, tell them we will be making such designs to celebrate the festival of Eid. Now, for grades 4 and 5, they will be given a stencil like this, and this is the design that they will have to follow. For grades 6 and 7, they will be given a stencil like this, and this is the design or pattern that they have to make. For grades 9 and 10, this is the design that they have to follow, and this is the stencil that they will be given. Before you distribute the stencils to each child, make sure that you first explain, demonstrate the lesson plan, and then proceed to distributing the stencils. How is this supposed to be done? Each child will be given one stencil. They have to follow this pattern. So, first is the dotted one to give them guidelines as to how to follow the pattern. Second will be to do it on your own. Make sure the children use their pencils, not a sketch pen or an ink pen. Only once the entire stencil is done, is the pattern made by a pen. Ask the children to paint the stencil to get a result like this. So one color in one pattern, another color in the background. So like over here. Please go over the painting lesson plan before you ask the children to start painting. Just recap it. So one color in the shape like this. And children have to finish one color first. So ask them to finish just painting the shape entirely. And then proceed to color the background another color. So like I have used yellow over here and red over here. Similarly, they can choose any other color here and any other color here. Once this is done and the children are done painting, go over the value and focus for this week, which is respect. Ask them, what did you learn in the class today? We learned how to make different patterns, how to make shapes. Ask them who has never been to a mosque. What did you learn about a mosque today? That they have large domes, beautiful lights and patterns. Why do people go to a mosque? They go to pray. Why do people go to a temple or a church? They go to pray. Can you say that a mosque, temple, church are all the same? And we should respect them equally? Yes. So when you ask the children who have never been to a mosque to raise their hands, ask the other children to tell them what they see in a mosque. Ask them how a temple, church and mosque are the same. People go there to pray to God. All gods are one. Hence a temple, church and mosque are all the same and they should be respected equally. Thank you.